We have negative 7 over 6 plus 3 over 4. We want to find a common denominator, which we will find to be 12. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by 2 over 2, and the second fraction by 3 over 3. So we have negative 14 over 12 plus 6 over 12. And we get an answer of negative 8 over 12, which we can then simplify to negative 2 over 3.